Jesus Christ.
Holy.
Holy Michael.
Holy.
Our Father and our God.
Majesty Lord.
Father, we bless you.
Hallelujah.
We honor you.
Hallelujah.
We adore you.
Hallelujah.
We bless you because there is no one like unto you. You are our Father.
Yes, Lord.
You are our God.
Yes, Lord.
You are our Maker.
Yes, Lord.
You are our Protector.
Yes, Lord.
Father, we are the mortar. You are the mortar. We are the clay, O Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Father, Lord God Almighty, we thank you for all that you have been doing in our lives. We thank you, O Lord God Almighty, for the gift of life.
Thank you,
we thank you for your protection.
Thank you, Lord.
We thank you for your good health,
thank
O Lord.
You, Lord.
Father, we thank you, O Lord God Almighty, for all that you have been doing in our lives,
thank
O Lord.
You,
we thank you for what you have been doing in our families.
Thank you,
we thank you because you do not allow us to receive evil reports, O Lord. We thank you because you do not even allow us to send evil reports, O Lord. Father, we thank you for your protection over every member of this church, O Lord God Almighty. Father, we thank you, O Lord God Almighty. We appreciate you, O Lord God Almighty. In the name of Jesus Christ, we thank you for forgiveness of sins, O Lord. We thank you, O Lord God Almighty, for your grace upon our lives, O Lord. We thank you, O Lord God Almighty, if it has been, O Lord God Almighty, by our enemies, O Lord, all the raging waters and the mighty fall will have swept over us, O Lord. Father, it has been you only, O Lord. Father, we thank you.
Hallelujah.
It is not because we are smart, O Lord God Almighty, or because we are hardworking, or because we know how to pray, O Lord God Almighty. It has been by your grace and your mercy, O Lord. Father, we say thank you, O Lord God Almighty. As your children, O Lord God Almighty, that are grateful, O Lord, we bow before your throne of grace this morning, O Lord, to say thank you, O Lord God Almighty. Father, we ask for spiritual power, O Lord God Almighty, over this church, O Lord God Almighty. Empower us, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, over our lives, O Lord, empower us, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Wherever our names are mentioned for evil, O Lord God Almighty, let, O Lord, the Holy Spirit rise against, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, do not let, O Lord God Almighty, the will of the enemy to come to pass in our lives in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord God Almighty, every power of the enemies, O Lord God Almighty, against our progress, O Lord, against, O Lord God Almighty, our upliftment, O Lord God Almighty, against this church, O Lord God Almighty, Father, cancel it in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every tongue that rises against us in judgment, O Lord, Father, please prepare, O Lord, that you cancel them today in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we therefore ask for progress, O Lord, in every area of our lives, O Lord God Almighty. Father, we seek for your progress today, O Lord. Father, let us begin to progress in the mighty name of Jesus. Do not let us remain the same, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, let us move forward, O Lord God Almighty.
Amen.
Let us move forward, O Lord God Almighty.
Amen.
Let us be above only, O Lord.
Amen.
Do not let us ever be beneath, O Lord, in the mighty name of
Amen.
Jesus. On upon our children, Lord God Almighty, we ask for wisdom, we ask for knowledge, we ask for understanding.
Yes,
Father, let bestow upon them, O Lord, in the mighty name of
Amen.
Jesus. Father, over this church, O Lord God Almighty. We shall not be reduced, O Lord.
Amen.
We shall not be reduced spiritually.
Amen.
We shall not be reduced financially.
Amen.
We shall not be reduced morally.
Amen.
We shall not be reduced, O Lord God Almighty, O Lord, numerically, in the mighty
Amen.
Name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, O Lord, let your progress, O Lord, let it be upon us, O Lord,
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. When we sleep, O Lord, let us progress, O Lord. Let us progress from bad dreams, O Lord, to good dreams in the
Amen.
Mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we ask, O Lord God Almighty, every enchantment, O Lord, every divination against us, O Lord, Father, let it be cancelled in the mighty name of
Amen.
Jesus. Father, Lord God Almighty, every evil thought against any member of this church, O Lord God Almighty, Father, cancel it today, O Lord.
Amen.
We appreciate you, Lord God Almighty.
Amen.
We thank you because it is done, O Lord.
Hallelujah.
In Jesus' wonderful name we pray.
Amen.
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 In Jesus' name.
Holy.
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 Father,
yes.
We come to you this day, O Lord, because of your will.
Yes,
Lord. That we lay down yesterday, we are woken this morning, is because of your will.
Oh, yes,
we thank you, Father, because when the enemy came in our sleep like a flood,
yes.
Holy Spirit's voice started against them.
Oh,
thank you.
We thank you, Father, we appreciate your name.
Thank you, Lord.
Because you are the ocean divider.
Thank
you. You are the I am that I am.
Obvious.
You are the lion of the tribe of Judah.
Obvious.
You are the rose of Sharon.
Yes, Obvious. Lord.
It is like unto thee, O Lord,
oh, yes.
The lily of the valley.
Oh, yes.
Our ever faithful Father, ever sure.
Oh, yes.
The one that says yes and nobody can say no.
Oh,
the one
yes.
That, that nobody can shut.
Oh, yes.
Father, Lord, we give you all the glory.
Thank you, Lord.
Because all other gods are the works of men.
Oh, yes.
You are the only true Father.
Oh, yes.
The specialist in impossibility.
Oh, yes.
Father, we thank you, Lord.
Oh,
we
yes.
appreciate your wonderful
Oh, yes.
For your protection, we say thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
For salvation, we say thank you.
Oh, yeah.
For
yes.
Keeping us like a mighty and terrible one, we say thank you.
Thank you,
Lord. For being sure concerning you and our life, Father, we say thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
For being with us, we say thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
For being for us, we say thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
For building a wall of protection on our person, we say thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
For giving the HS charge over us and our children to carry on their hands. That's our food against us, so Father, we say thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Your promises, we say thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
For testimonies that, because you have not left us without a witness.
Thank
Father,
you,
we thank you, Father.
Hallelujah.
We thank you, Father, because we call you in the secret places.
Yes.
And you always answer us in the last place.
Thank you, Lord.
Father, we thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Father, we thank you, Father, because we have always been our God.
Thank you, Lord.
We thank you, Father, because it is said that what we got is a majority.
Oh, yes.
We thank you, Father, because you have never forsaken us.
Thank you, Lord.
You are our shield and you are our butler.
Thank you, Lord.
You are our buckler.
Oh, yes.
Because the name of the Lord is a strong tower.
Oh, yes.
Glory on under that name, you are always saving us.
Amen.
You have never led us to shame.
Oh, yes.
Oh, Lord, we thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
Because the word says that they that trust upon the Lord shall not be put to shame.
Yes.
And truly, oh, Lord. You are not a man that you will lie.
Thank
Father,
you,
the son of man that you repent.
Oh,
whatever
yes.
your mouth says,
yes.
your hand is always established.
Thank you,
Father, we worship you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Lord.
Thank
we
you,
exalt
Lord.
Your wonderful name.
Hallelujah.
If all our tongues are thousands, are not enough to say thank
yes.
you.
Yes.
Father, we worship you.
Hallelujah.
For these wonderful children that you have given us, to say thank you.
Thank
for
you,
our husbands, we say thank you.
Thank
for
you,
friends
Lord.
And family, we say thank you.
Thank
for
you,
the
Lord.
Church that you have built upon the rock,
thank
that
you,
the gates of God will not prevail over.
Father,
we say thank you.
Thank you,
Lord. For the shepherd that you are bringing in, for the sheep you are bringing into church. Father, we say thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Feet, Father, we say thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
We thank you for the shepherd, Father, we say thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Him and his family, we say thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
That the gates of God will not prevail over them, we say thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Father, you are worthy, O Lord.
Hallelujah.
For our jobs, we say thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
For the miracles that we are expecting, Father, we say thank you.
Thank
for
you,
the
work
that you have done, we say thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Blessed be your name, O Lord.
Hallelujah.
I am that I am. We say thank you, Lord.
Oh, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Father, we thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
We come unto the throne of grace today, O Lord. That we are your sanctuary today.
Yes.
Not in the mortuary.
Yes.
Father, we say, have mercy upon us in the name
yes.
of Jesus.
Yes.
We still get me to put unto the blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
After coming on the way, Father, also get me to the blood of
blood
Jesus.
Blood of
we
Jesus.
Still conquer us unto the church into the blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
Father, with you, O Lord, victory is sure.
Amen. Yes.
We do not have any other God before you.
Oh, yes.
And you have said that if we call upon you in the time of trouble.
Yes.
He said you shall answer us, you shall save us.
Oh, yes.
Father, we call upon you today.
Yes.
Every way in our life, every hidden place that we cannot see, every invisible barrier, every power of darkness, here or there, far or near, contend with your will for our life. Father, I say by the power in the blood of Jesus,
blood of Jesus.
Neutralize them in the mighty name.
Amen.
In every area of our life, come and give us victory in the name of
Amen.
Jesus. Over our businesses, victory is so Lord.
Amen.
Over our husband and our family, victory is in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Over our wife and our children, victory is in the name of
Jesus.
Over our family, friends, and near, victory is in the name of
Jesus. Amen.
Our going in and coming in is blessed in the name of Jesus.
Oh, amen.
Because your words is goodness and mercy shall follow us.
Oh, yes.
And we know that you're God of expected end.
Oh,
your
yes.
thoughts words of your thoughts words of us are thoughts of good and not of evil.
Oh yes.
So we believe in your word. There is only goodness and mercy that is permitted to happen to us.
Oh, yes.
So that's what we decree.
Oh,
every
yes.
contrary agenda. Whatever you Lord has stopped that the enemy is saying no to your yes in our life. That the enemy is saying no. Because you can say a thing and it shall come to pass. Where you hope Father has not commanded it. Whatever you Lord has not commanded. That the enemy is speaking foul to our life. By the power in the blood of Jesus.
Lord,
we neutralize them in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
It is written that the covenant that does not have the blood of Christ will not stand.
Oh.
Every contrary covenant that does not have the blood of Jesus. Speaking no to your yes in our life. Speaking no to the destiny of our children, of our husband and our wives. We speak no to them right now in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Oh Lord, my Father. You are the one that frustrates every device of the wicked.
Oh yes.
You, the ocean divider, that power still exists.
Oh, yes.
You know, we know we can do it and abundantly.
Oh,
even
yes.
more than we ask for.
Oh, yes.
We ask this day, oh Lord,
oh,
that victory in all corners, in all areas of our life,
Amen.
Come and give it to us in the mighty name
Amen.
Of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, God, like the walls around Jerusalem, come and build the edge of protection around about us in the name of
Amen.
Jesus. Oh Lord, my Lord,
my
as we have come into this country,
yes.
from every corner of the world, Father, we will not go back shamefully home in the mighty
Amen.
Name.
Amen.
Every power is waiting for us at home, saying as you have gone, so shall you return. We frustrate all their devices in the mighty name of
Amen.
Jesus.
Amen.
My Father, my Lord, you are the one that frustrates all their devices.
Yes.
Your words is even that means that for our sake. Because they are gathering not of you, Lord, they will surely scatter.
Oh,
for
yes.
our children that have gathered for our sake, for our name, Father, we scatter them in the mighty name.
Amen.
Holy Spirit of God, we call upon you today. We beseech you, O Lord.
Yes.
Oh, Holy Spirit of God.
Oh,
Holy Spirit of God.
Oh,
Holy Spirit of God.
Oh, God.
That room that we cannot enter, that the enemy has taken our name, our picture, and our clothing to do us evil. by the power in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Because the name of Jesus Christ is a mighty name. That the mention of Jesus' name, every name of power. You have given us that name to call upon it. And you have said in your word, you said we shall trample upon pastors. And nothing by shining in armor. We dip our tongue into the blood of Jesus. We stand upon the cross of Calvary. We stand upon the rock of ages. And we declare and declare every power of darkness, every invisible battle, every visible barrier, every embargo upon our life, every embargo upon our destiny, every evil tongue saying no to your yes in our life, whoever that is boasting that they are bigger are going to show us that this day is worse. Father, we stay by the power in the blood of Jesus. You are the God of all gods. You are the God of all gods. You are the ocean divider. Father, you are worthy, O Lord. What can you not do? Father, we call upon you today. That strange hand, that big hand that you use to divide the ocean is still there. That power of ages still exists. We call upon that power. I say right now, every battle of our life, no man can solve it all except you, Lord. And we believe in only you. We lay everything at your feet. And we say, oh Lord, our battles are not our battles, they are yours, oh Lord. Arise like a mighty and a terrible one. Any powers of darkness contending with your will for our life. I say today, let them be silenced totally in the name of Jesus. Come and build the edge of fire around about our children. Oh Lord, these children will not mourn concerning them. We will not cry concerning them. In the name of Jesus. Whatever your eyes will not go, their feet will not go, Lord. As they are praying and running around, oh Lord, they shall not call us concerning my just concerning these children in the mighty name of Jesus. We are and our children, we are for signs and wonders. So shall it be in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, bring the church unto your care, O Lord. Father, this is your church. And you have promised to build it upon this rock. And nothing shall by any means shake. Father, we bring this church unto you, and no evil shall come near this church in the name of Jesus. You shall build the word of fire and about this church in the name of Jesus. Your angels shall continually be guards of one corner of this church in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we put this book into your hands. Let it be the best of our week in the name of Jesus. Thank you, everlasting King of life.
Thank you, Lord.
Bless your worship, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
You have said it into your hands, you have heard. We have magnified your name. For testimony that is coming forth, blessed be your name, O Lord. By Jesus' wonderful name, we are praying.
Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.
Ole.
Jesus Christ.
Ole.
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 The eternal rock of
Majesty, Lord.
The I am the I am.
Ah,
Father, you are mighty. You are awesome.
Yes, Lord.
Your awesomeness has prevailed in our life.
Yes, Lord.
It is true. Your awesomeness that we are living. By the grace that you bestowed upon us, that is our existence.
Amen.
Father, we glorify you.
Hallelujah.
Father, we thank you.
Hallelujah.
We give honor unto you.
Hallelujah.
Because there's no any father of this world can do it for us.
Yes.
No one born of human being can even uphold and show mercy the way you are.
Yes, Lord.
Because you are a gracious God.
Yes, Lord. Thank you.
A compassionate one. Father, we thank you because you are always there for us.
Thank you, Lord.
In the time of need.
Yes, thank you.
When our strength is failing in us, you strengthen us.
Thank you, Jesus.
When the road is end, when we think that, yes, this is the end, we can't go no more. You open the way where there's no way.
Thank you, Lord.
You make us to pass through.
Thank you, Jesus.
All the difficulty.
Thank you, Lord.
Father, we thank you. We exalt you.
Hallelujah.
We glorify your name.
Hallelujah.
Because you have never left us alone.
Thank you, Lord.
You never cast us away.
Thank you, Jesus.
You never disown us. And you never deny us our request.
Thank you, Lord.
Father, we thank you because the victory that you've given unto us.
Thank you, Lord.
When everybody, everyone, family, friends, in working place, thinking that, yes, who are we? We cannot be anything. They even think that, who is he? Born of is a Richard, cannot be good. That's it's nothing. But out of that, you make us to be something.
Thank Thank you, Lord.
You make us to be someone that people will be looking unto.
Thank you, Lord.
Father, it is not our power. It is not by our might.
Thank you, Lord.
It's by your special grace.
Yes, Lord.
That you make us to sail through.
Thank you, Lord.
Father, we say hallowed to your name.
Hallelujah.
Father, accept our thanks in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Jehovah, accept our thanks in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father, we only come to praise you. We come to exalt your name. We come to glorify, to show the appreciation of your good work in our life. It is through your mercy that we have never cried over any of our children. Because when they go out to their school, to play, to wherever they want to go, we don't know where they're going. We are not there with them. We don't know the type of friends they mingle with. But when they go, they come back home safely.
Thank you, Jesus.
They come with your protection.
Thank you.
They come with your guidance. When they come with the light that you put through their, you guide them through.
Thank you, Lord.
Father, we glorify you.
Hallelujah.
Father, we honor you.
Hallelujah.
Because we see many of the other children that whom their father has something. They are powerful, they have money, they are positioned, everything. We see what befall some of them. When our own that you protect, our own that you guide, our own, you have never made them an imbecile. You have never allowed any one of them to rot and to rot and to be a drug addict. It is not the prayer that we are praying, it is the grace that you bestow upon them. Because when we go to hospital, we see them there. When we go to rehab, we see them there, that those children who their father are in position, who their father are have some a billion, but still their children are nothing. Well, are we, our children are something. They are acceleration in every area of their life.
Thank you, Jesus.
In their education, you make them to excel. Father, we thank you.
Hallelujah.
Father, we glorify you.
Hallelujah.
Father, we honor you.
Hallelujah.
Father, accept our thanks in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Jehovah, accept our thanks in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Everlasting Father.
Majesty, Lord.
Father, our coming to you today.
Yes, Lord.
We have come to plead with you.
Yes, Lord.
That as you have been doing with us,
yes.
Father, never depart from us.
Amen.
Jehovah, never depart from us.
Amen.
Everlasting Father, never depart from us.
Amen.
Father, all the good things that you have started in our life, Jesus, Father, Amen. Don't stop it.
Amen.
Let it continue to grow.
Amen.
Father, let it continue to work strong.
Amen.
Father, we cannot do anything our own. We have no power of our own.
No.
You are our power.
Yes.
You are our reason.
Fabulous.
You are everything for us.
Hallelujah.
You are all in all.
Thank you, Lord.
Everlasting Father,
Majesty.
Father, be our energy.
Amen.
Be our strength.
Amen.
Be our victory.
Amen.
Be our protection.
Amen.
Be our guidance.
Amen.
Father, you said that you make way where there's no way.
Yes.
Father, we are saying, every one of us, some are looking for a job. Father, a good job, Father, provide for them.
Amen.
A good job that's they will use to become somebody in the life. A good job that will make them to feed and feed their family. Father, provide for them.
Amen.
Everlasting Father, there are some that have that job, but they are not sure, they are still afraid that they may be laid off. This job may, they may be not terminated. But I pray with you, Father, those ones who are praying unto you silently for their job. Father, I ask you today that Father, establish them.
Amen.
In that their working place, Father, establish them.
Amen.
Father, Jehovah, establish them.
Amen.
In every areas that they are seeking, in every area they are looking unto you, any area that they put their hope unto, Father, accept their prayer.
Amen.
Jehovah, grant them their heart desire.
Amen.
Jehovah, grant them their heart desire.
Amen.
Father, from not sure, Father, give them promotion.
Amen.
Promotion to promotion.
Amen.
Father, let them become somebody in that job.
Amen.
Everlasting Father,
Majesty,
we are asking you,
yes, Lord,
that you are a blessed God.
Yes, Lord.
Father, to shower your blessing upon every one of us.
Yes.
Open heaven for our own sake.
Amen.
And rain your blessing unto us.
Amen.
Rain our blessing on our home.
Amen.
Rain our blessing on our life.
Amen.
Father, give us financial breakthrough.
Amen.
Financial breakthrough, Father, grant it unto us.
Amen.
Father, those who are millionaire, those who are billionaire, they are not better than us, but they have the same head as we have. Some of them doesn't even know how to call your name, but still, they are rich. But all we are saying, we are not jealous, we are not envy, but you said unto us that the son of lion may lack, but those that believe on you and trusted in you, that they should not lack anything. And that is why we are saying it is time for us. This is our time, this is our year.
Amen.
That's of breakthrough.
Amen.
A year of success.
Amen.
A year of happiness.
Amen.
A year of breakthrough.
Amen.
A year of promotion.
Amen.
A year of opportunity.
Amen.
Father, grant it unto every one of us.
Amen.
Jehovah, grant it to every one of us.
Amen.
Jehovah, grant it to every one of us.
Amen.
Father, we ask you that in everything that we lay our hands on, Father, let us prosper.
Amen.
Oluwa Olorun bukun.
Kabiyesi.
Oba ti ma nbukun ni bi owa raojo.
Kabiyesi.
Ayiraye Oluwa Olorun mole.
Kabiyesi.
Oba ti nje emi ni ma se beru.
Kabiyesi.
Nje sokale pelu wa agbara re.
Loruko Jesu.
Olorun da wa lare.
Amen.
Da wa lola.
Amen.
Aso yi Oluwa dabo wa.
Amen.
Aso yi Oluwa dabo wa.
Amen.
Oju ma je ko ti wa.
Amen.
Ota ma je ko yo wa.
Amen.
Aye ma je ko bere ko Olorun wa da.
Amen.
Gbogbo gbonira aye wa.
Amen.
Ni ti jore o do wo ro Olorun jo mimo. Sokale lo o da kunku jore.
Amen.
Oporo pa lo agbo won wole.
Amen.
Bi o ti gbo won o da ma fe san mule.
Amen.
Je agbara tin se iyanu. Agbara tin dabira. Ta bo yin fin biwere. Ti agbo fin jo lomo. To du ko jin jo loro. Ni oruko Jesu la sokale sinu joy.
Amen. Jesu.
Ni oruko Jesu la sokale sinu joy.
Amen.
O da yan ku anu ara.
Amen.
Yan ku anu emi.
Amen.
Fe ojise Olorun alagbara. Olu awon alara awon ariran olu agbe won dide ninu olu agbe won dide ni omode gbe won dide ni agba gbe won dide ni okunrin gbe won dide ni obinrin gbe won dide oloro fe julo olorun alagbara ayiraye olu olorun mole sokale pelu wa agbara re wa jerara re ninu ijo jerara re ninu aye wa jerara re ni chamore olusaguton akoto lati gbadura fun olu adi won mu ni oruko Jesu olu adi won mu ma jo subu ara ma jo subu emi ni oruko ti Jesu owa agbara re ninu aye won olorun ijo mimo ba n ti gbe won ro iwo to duro ti Mose nigba ti re to se aseye olua duro ti omo re Joshua omo ninu o ma fi sile be ni o para leyin re ma para leyin won leda ile won je ko roju ona won je ko raye ati gbogbo ko tin si ninu ijo yi ni oruko Jesu lo da wa lare olu da wa lola ise ko ma di ise mu alowo eni eleni ko ma kere ise wa ere ise wa ko ma se po sonu je gbogbo awon eso wa maja foju sukun won maja faragba we won maja gbe won sin maja gbe won gbe olorun ijo mi ma be ninu agbara re ani ngba ti akoko wa ba to lati je ni lati se ewe oje eye won maja won wa wa ti oluwa ani oje eye won maja won wa wa ti nigba ton ba se igbagbeyawo abi ton gbe se ton gbe loko abi ton fe se graduation maja fe lo miran ropo wa eni eleni maja o gba se wa se je ise na je ko jina fun wa je ba ti je ko ma ju wa lenu gba gbogbo oluwa awon yin ya gbe iga
hallelujah
jesu olu ati gbara wa
amen 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 loruko jesu.